We are from California Polytechnic State University, San Luis Obispo.
Our concept is making a house that's interactive, intuitive, and integrated, and we really want to accomplish that through both active and passive systems. We don't want to just consume a lot of energy and make up for it with solar. We really want to create a home that uses less energy in the first place.
We're wanting this to be a house that is built for people who want to be engaged with the home that they're living in. They want to understand it. They want to be able to operate it. They not only want a sustainable home, but they want a home that they feel like they're sort of playing a role in living in that home.
Something that we've had to tack onto was this idea of what does it mean to live in a house and how can you change your habits, and particularly with 1,000 square feet, you have to make the most of every inch of the space. So what you're seeing our team do and a lot of other teams do is really try and meld the home environment with the outside. So we've been even thinking of minimizing or doing away with as much the TV and creating the living room space that really interacts with an outdoor bifacial room, so you can really interact with that.
We've really tried to focus around student learning and involvement, and a likely place for the house to be after the competition is back on campus, and really incorporating and continuing to keep student involvement and a really great learning opportunity for the university and other students as well.
Our university's motto is learn by doing, so of course this project is a wonderful thing for us. Even after the competition's over, the house will live on.
Go Mustangs!